question goes to the sheriff's candidates. And with the NRA being so strong, would either of you support an assault weapons ban if elected, or would you help protect our citizens? To protect our citizens of Lowndes County, sorry, or would you uphold the NRA?
I feel that Second Amendment allows us to have weapons. As far as I'm concerned, I feel that shouldn't change. As far as the assault weapons, unless it's military, I feel like that there should be some form of I don't know the exact word, some form of control over the automatic weapon, fully ordered.